Baltimore for us tonight. There are more than 50,000 bridges currently standing in Canada, and many of them are decades old. The collapse in Baltimore has some experts questioning whether our infrastructure could withstand such a devastating crash. Allison Northcott now with what Canadian authorities say.
Vancouver's Lions Gate Bridge sees thousands of large vessels pass beneath it every year, and with that comes some risk.
The biggest risk is similar